Attack Simulation Training runs benign phishing simulations to test user security hygiene and target them for training. In this video, I'll demonstrate how to create simulation automations to run those automatically. On the Attack Simulation Training page, select Automations, followed by Create Automation to get started. Type a name for your automation, Security Awareness Drills in this case, and an optional description. Then, on the Select Social Engineering Techniques page, select the techniques you want to include in the automation. In this case, I'll select the Credential Harvest and Drive-By URL techniques. Next, the Select Payloads and Login page is one of the fun bits. This is where you choose the payloads you want for each technique. I'll search for payloads containing the word Microsoft in them, and then select one of the payload titles to preview it. To preview or even change the login page, select Login Page. It's important to point out here that these payloads are real. That is, Microsoft Defender for Office 365 observed these in real-world attacks, and we sanitize them before making them available in simulations. For my campaign, I'll select Microsoft 365 Subscription Expired, Microsoft Voicemail Notification, and Review Microsoft Email. Next, you choose which users you want to target with the simulations. To choose specific users, select Add Users. You can target based on groups, tags, cities, countries, departments, and titles. For example, you could target repeat offenders to see if security training has helped them make better choices. In this case, I'm going to target all users in an organization-wide exercise. Next, choose how you want to assign training to users who don't do the right thing. To choose specific training, select training courses and modules myself, followed by Add Trainings. You can have a quick look at a training by selecting Preview next to it. If you like it, add it to the list. Otherwise, you can just let Microsoft assign appropriate training based on the user activity during simulations. Landing pages let users know they got phished during a simulation. Basically, you got caught, but let's turn this into a teachable moment. You can use a custom URL for this, or choose one of the landing page templates that we provide. You can optionally provide a logo image to add legitimacy to it. Then, select the landing page title to preview it. Next, users receive notifications when we've assigned training to them, need to remind them to complete training, or when you want to send positive reinforcement for doing the right thing, like reporting the message. I really dig the positive reinforcement notifications. Select Customize End User Notifications if you want to choose specific notifications or create new ones. Then, choose a notification for each scenario. And of course, you can select the title to preview it. I'll go with the default notifications and move on to scheduling. First, you need to choose between a fixed schedule or a random schedule. A random schedule staggers the simulation within the same or over multiple days, having the benefit of preventing water cooler gossip from spoiling your simulation. So, I'll select Randomized. Then, select the start date, end date, days of the week, and the maximum number of simulations to run. Select as many days as possible so that the send days can be more random among users. Also, I'll select randomized send times to vary the time of day that simulations go to batches of users. Again, the idea is to avoid users from spoiling the simulation. Next, the Launch Details page offers a few additional settings to fine-tune your automation. For example, when you select multiple techniques and payloads, select Unique Payloads to ensure each simulation is different. This can help prevent users from realizing that these are simulations. Last, select Submit to create the automation. And once that's done, select Turn on this automation to turn it loose. In Defender for Office 365, simulation automation is a valuable tool for making attack simulations and training regular and routine. To learn more about it, see our documentation in Microsoft Docs. Microsoft Security.